Hi, I'm Abba Shapiro, and welcome to Premiere Pro in under 5 minutes. Today we're going to answer two mysterious questions. What is solo mode in the Lumetri Color panel, and what does midpoint actually do in the vignette part? Well, let's take a look at our clip here. And the first thing I want to do is I want to do just some quick color correction. This is a little bit blue, so I'm going to jump over here to my basic corrections. I'm going to go ahead and add a little bit of orange to that, go towards the red, maybe pull out some of the green. I'm going to maybe bring down the blacks a little bit. And now I want to work on the vignette. So I'm going to open up the vignette, and a lot of people explain the vignette and they go, okay, you can make it bigger and small, and we all know that. And they go, and then you can also work with the midpoint. And then they keep going down the list, and nobody ever really explains what the midpoint is. So here's how you can really visualize what the midpoint slider does. I'm going to go ahead, throw a little bit of a vignette on, and I'm going to completely remove the feather. So now we have a hard edge. And if you look at that hard edge and I grab midpoint, as I move it left, it simply makes the vignette area smaller or larger. So don't think of it as midpoint, think of it as size. So once you get a feel for that, and again, we don't have our feather turned on, we can look at roundness, and you can really see when you move that slider, it's making it a circle or it's making it a square. So now you have a good sense of really what midpoint is all about. So I'm editing this, I bring back my feather, I want to tweak this, and I have to go back to basic color correction, and as soon as I click on basic color correction, I lose my vignette. Well, that's where the secret of solo mode comes in. By default, solo mode is turned on in Premiere Pro, but if I go ahead to the Lumetri drop-down menu and I uncheck solo mode, now when I click on vignette, my basic correction panel stays open. And this is true of all my panels. So by unchecking solo mode, I can actually open as many or as few panels as I want. So it's on by default to keep the interface clean, but now you have the answer to those two mysterious questions: what and why would I use solo mode, and really, what is midpoint?